Commander, are you supplies?
So, I've been thinking. I'm going to get him to join the chief's guard. How about this one? With everything that happened to him?
Zenith Labs around here. That's where Catalo said we'd find what he needs to build himself a new arm. Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way. Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Frost alerted.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
is up ahead.
Can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit. We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Fight with honor! An outsider and a one-armed man! And we're still too much for you!
Oh!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
Yo, glad I turned around. I was about to be out.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Please tell me the components are in there.
come out to the coast, have a few laughs.
The components have to be here somewhere. I should go back and give these to Catalo. I'm gonna blow this up.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Just you wait, Varl. We're taking those space lugs down.
Did you need something?
We're not meeting you in the wilds.
Soon. I just wanted to talk with you first. You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
Definitely not getting any of this.
I was hoping I could speak.
Champion, over here. I've got something to tell you.
This is the mountain we're about to knock the rest of the Stormbird.
We've had reports of rebel holdouts in the area. They've been spotted south in the forest. And we don't have enough squads to deal with them all. Best be prepared when you're out there.
Thanks for letting me know. Maybe I can help those Tanakh deal with the rebels if I have the time.
I was stuck on guard.
Snow crunch under my boots.
That fight was a sight to behold.
Wait, you were there?
I'm sure this is what Katala wanted us to test his new arm. Sure what he has in mind, though. We should... Hey, Katala? I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Katala.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
after you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
Machines. Gotta be careful. They want to clean the ship. This way will hear the pistol. Should be able to look for that gyro compass within focus. There's no compass here. The machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles up there now, just to be sure. Gyro compass in one of those scrap piles.
Thank you.
it. This thing took a beating. It still works. Better take it to Harry or Christia.
I can turn this around.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.